Stepping into the box, number 16, 9-1-2 due up.
The pitcher.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Flipped out the other way toward short. And, oh, man, that caught him pretty good there as it ricochets toward the third baseline. Unable to recover, he's safe at first, and now the attention turns back to the guy on the mound. Jim Peterson comes in unexpectedly from the pen in relief of his injured teammate. Tony Gwynn will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher as he'll do.